Are you a girl?
Yes.
Do you play sports?
Yes.
Do you know what Title IX is?
No.
This is the video for you!
On June 23rd, 1972, Richard Nixon signed Title IX into law.
In 1979, only 7% of athletes were female. From 1972 to 2011, the number of female athletes has gone from 295,000 to 3.2 million. Today, schools have a Title IX coordinator to make sure they follow the rules. And if they don't, they can be penalized.
Although there has been many changes for the female athletes, there is still need to be improvement for our facilities compared to the boys. For example, the locker room. We have to share with the wrestlers.
Okay, so we're at the baseball field right now, and we're right next to the batting cages. And at softball, we don't have any, and they have a hooded with two turf lanes and both tees and L screens. We don't have any of this stuff at our softball field, so it's definitely not fair.
Is our hitting facility.
These are our tees. Doesn't even move up.
These are our softballs. We even have a tennis ball.
Now we're at the baseball field looking at the scoreboard. As you can see, they show all the innings, the outs, the runs, the hits, the errors. At the softball field, we only show the innings and the runs. And you also can't even read our scoreboard because the lights aren't replaced on it ever and they're all burnt out. And it's green because no one paints it.
And this is the scoreboard.
This is the baseball field compared to the softball field.
This is the field.
But wait, there's more. Title IX doesn't only apply to athletics, but it also allows girls to have an equal education.
Title IX was originally drafted to ensure equal rights for women in sports.
Title IX includes the following. All forms of sexual harassment.
Dating violence. Domestic violence.
And stalking!
No person
in the United States shall,
on the basis of sex,
be excluded from participation in,
be denied the benefits of,
or be disclosed by discrimination
under any educational program or activity, receiving federal financial assistance.
Title IX!
Oh God.
Play sports.
I wasn't ready.
Instead of doing this, you could be doing this. Right?
Okay.
Oh, I don't think.
No. You definitely could have got that.
Title IX is a.
Oh my gosh.
When do I do that?
Wait, did you?
Oh my gosh.
When do I say it?
So now we're looking at the scoreboard, the Lake Baseball School.
Although we have many, there has been many changes. Why are you
no person
in the United.
Your low battery came on.
Sorry.
Fuck.
Sorry.
No person
in the United States shall,
on the basis of sex, be excluded from participation in,
be denied the benefits of,
or be.
I wasn't ready.
No person
in the United States shall,
on the basis of sex,
be